Hello everyone, this is Jella, and welcome to my channel. You guys can follow me on my Roblox account. If you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you. Hey guys, I made another starter house with no game pass, and if you are into Mudgy style, this house is only $7,000. So the front space here is a carport. I didn't have enough money to add plants, hehe. Mudgy houses are Japanese design, and it has this very minimalist design, which is perfect for a budget house. Very clean white and brown colors. This is the only money I used for my new account, so if you have more money, feel free to add more. As always, the build information are in the description box down below. I added this drawer so you can customize your character. This house is great for starters since you have everything you will need to boost up your moods. I left the kitchen simple so you can add appliances that you like. But this is already functional since we have a fridge, stove, and a sink. I left the bedroom open since it has a small space. As for the bathroom, I didn't add a sink since we already have a sink in the kitchen. But we still have a toilet and a shower. So that is our $7,000 budget Mudgy starter house. If the building process is fast, feel free to slow it down using the options.